Coronavirus cases are rising in Chicago. Over the past 7 days, the positivity rate has gone up to 15.9% from 13.6% the previous week. According to Chicago.gov, since March 1st, there have been over 137,000 confirmed coronavirus cases in the city. As of November 16th, Mayor Lori Lightfoot put out a stay-at-home advisory for Chicagoans, asking residents to not have any guests inside their homes and to avoid travel.